You kind of get the point.
Tressway averaging 51. That has that one blocked. And that's another touchdown for Dallas. This time it's Golston. Corey Clement came in and blocked it. And Golston winds up as the 19th Cowboy to score a touchdown this season.